is RAF Troughton, one of America's military bases in Britain. It is a direct cable link to GCHQ, Britain's government communications headquarters, a direct fibre optic link to US camps in Africa where drone strikes are launched, and it's about to become one of the largest intelligence hubs outside the mainland United States.
Mohamed Touayman was 13 when he was given a camera to record his family life in Marib province in northern Yemen last year. Everything you see was filmed by Mohamed and his younger brother. In October 2011, Mohammed's father Saleh and 17-year-old brother Jilal were killed in a drone strike, leaving Mohammed and his brothers to care for their 27 siblings.